What he's doing to you is when he turns, he's bullying you through the turn like this and just pushing out of the cow. That's what's causing you to have to kick him back off. So I'm going to have you working, like I said, with two hands and forcibly make him give his head through the turn and tell him what you want him to do and force him to do that, okay? Okay, cut a cow.